Very important interesting topic is it is vector. I will explain it by the vector method. That torque is equal to, it is a cross product of magnetic dipole moment and magnetic field. I will teach you, but before this I am going to teach you the vector. I will take some vector topic. I have taught you if two vector, vector A or vector B, if two vector, vector A is acting along the x axis and vector B is acting along the y axis, then its resultant vector C will act along the z axis, where vector C is equal to the cross product of vector A and vector B. Again, I am going to divide it. If the two vector, vector A acting along the x axis and vector B acting along the y axis, then the resultant vector C will act along the z axis, where vector C is equal to vector A cross vector B. I have taught you in electronics that if the two vector, force vector and position vector, force vector is acting along the x axis, position vector, the resultant vector torque is equal to cross product of force into radius. I have already taught you in the mechanics that torque is equal to force into radius. After solving it, when you are solving it, putting F is equal to F is equal to MA, R bigger, putting the value, then also you are getting the torque is equal to I alpha. But leave that formula this time. This time I need the cross product of force and vector. Then I have taught you in electronics chapter, that electronics chapter I have derived this formula, torque is equal to FR sin theta, for maximum torque theta is to 90 degree. So FR into sin 90 degree, you want the torque is equal to FR. In electronics, this was the in mechanics. In electronics, I have taught you torque equal to FR sin theta for maximum torque, angle between the force and position vector. Position vector should be 90 degree. So sin 90 degree point, then torque equal to FR. Then electronics, I have F is equal to QE I into R. Torque is equal to Q into R into E. Then torque, I have taught you discharge into distance between the charge is called electric dipole moment C. Into A in vector form I am writing, torque is called cross product of P into electric dipole moment and electric field. So in electronics I have taught you, you have seen these things. I am going to erase it because I have less time. I will erase very fast. Only you need to understand what topics are. In electronics I have taught you torque is a cross product of electric dipole moment and electric field. So in mechanics you have studied torque is a cross product of force and position vector. Torque is equal to FR. In electronics, torque is a cross product of electric dipole moment and electric field. At same way in magnetism I am going to tell you, because my topic is the magnetic torque. If magnetic dipole moment in previous chapter I have taught you magnetic dipole moment M is equal to current into area. I have given so many numericals. M is equal to IA. In magnetism I am going to teach you, if magnetic dipole moment M is acting along the x axis, and if magnetic dipole moment vector M is acting, if magnetic dipole moment vector M is acting in a magnetic field of B, then it exerts a magnetic torque. Where this magnetic torque is equal to magnetic dipole moment into magnetic field cross product of magnetic dipole moment and field. You can see I have told you, if the two vector A is acting along the x axis, vector B is acting along the x axis, then the resultant will be vector C, and acting which will act along the z axis, where vector C is equal to cross product of vector A and vector B. Similarly, if the magnetic dipole moment is acting along the x axis, under the magnetic field B, then it experiences a magnetic torque, where magnetic torque is a cross product of magnetic dipole moment and magnetic field. You know that in electronics we have studied that electric torque is equal to electric dipole moment B, electric field. So in magnetic magnet B star electric dipole moment in magnet, electric dipole moment is in the place of electric dipole moment there will be magnetic dipole moment. I need to draw a dot to vector M, and in place of electric field it will denoted by the magnetic field vector B. Magnetic field vector B. Here also I have put this thing. If the magnetic moment is acting in a magnetic field, if a magnetic moment is acting under the magnetic field, then it experiences a magnetic torque, where magnetic torque is a cross product of M into B. Same way, it is similar to the electric torque. Electric torque is equal to electric dipole moment into electric field. Magnetic torque will be magnetic dipole moment into magnetic field. Here electric dipole moment is denoted by P, electric field is denoted by E, here magnetic dipole moment is denoted by M, magnetic field will be B. Similar, this formula is similar to the formula in the electronics. So finally you have heard that torque is equal to cross product of, torque is equal to cross product of magnetic dipole moment and magnetic field. If you are deriving it, you are getting, if you are deriving law and energy, finally it is a cross product of magnetic torque, is a cross product of magnetic dipole moment and magnetic field. Torque is equal to M cross B, that is the torque is equal to MB sin theta. Now for maximum torque, the angle between the M and B should be 90 degree. Sin 90 degree 1, then torque will be equal to the MB. But now I am erasing this topic. Again I am going to derive this topic. As we have studied the formula, magnetic torque is equal to magnetic dipole moment into magnetic field. So torque is equal to MB sin theta into n cap. Magnitude of torque is equal to modulus of the torque, MB sin theta into n cap. I know that MB sin theta is already a scalar quantity, and n cap is a vector whose modulus is 1. So torque is equal to MB sin theta. For maximum torque, theta is equal to 90 degree, then sin theta is equal to sin 90 degree. In that case, maximum torque is equal to MB assigned 90, torque is equal to MB. Torque is equal to MB. Where M is a formula of where M is equal to current into area, magnetic dipole moment. In previous video I have taught M is equal to current into area. Let us solve some numericals. Some numericals I am solving.